Cool. Do you have that one?
The Murphy administration is so delighted to announce new investments in child care subsidy rates. $38 million is going to make a significant difference in our ability to offer services to families who need it. And so we're going to be able to increase base rates for child care programs across the state. We're also going to be able to increase rates for programs that are rated and our quality rating system, Grow NJ Kids. As part of that, we're investing in particular in expanding infant child care because we have learned from advocates across the state how important it is and how current capacity doesn't meet demand when it comes to ensuring that families who have infants who need child care services are able to get them.
It is really, really important that children from birth are getting the services they need. That includes a high quality child care environment. So the increase in the rates for Grow NJ Kids programs is a really important step for programs to be able to enhance the quality right from the start.
Being a part of Grow NJ Kids and achieving a rating will give you that increase, that leg up. We know that quality costs, and this is our way as a state to help support that cost.
Don't you like that, Jane?
And it delivers on the governor's commitment for a stronger and fairer New Jersey, because families, in order to thrive economically, need access to high quality, affordable childcare.